Hello everyone, welcome to another video tutorial. In this video I will tell you about if you are facing the black screen problem in Windows 10 and 11 PC on Black Opus 3, how to fix it. So if you want to fix the Black Opus 3 black screen problem, I will tell you all the steps in my this video. You have to follow them. And if you are new here, then don't forget to subscribe this channel. Now let's watch it and learn it.